everyone, welcome back to the Leah Fun Family. My name is Gisella, and I have a special guest here, my mommy. Today we will prepare for you a delicious Ecuadorian recipe.
Shrimp ceviche. This is a very delicious dish and very simple to make.
This is a bilingual video. I will explain in detail how to make in English, and my mom will explain in Spanish. Please don't forget to subscribe, leave a like to this video, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of our videos.
Hola amigos. Para el día de hoy le tenemos un delicioso ceviche de camarón. Por favor, dele un like y suscríbase para que vea todas las recetas ecuatorianas. Ok, gracias.
For the shrimp ceviche, we need 1 pound of shrimp. We need a pinch of pepper, pinch of salt, 1 tablespoon of oil. I use avocado oil. 1/2 red onion, 1 whole lemon, 1 tomato, cilantro, and tomato sauce.
Aquí tenemos 1 libra de camarón, 1 pizca de pimienta picante, sal al gusto, salsa tomate también al gusto, 1 cucharada de aceite de oliva, 1 tomate, 1 limón, cebolla y cilantro. Todo esto son los ingredientes que lleva el ceviche de camarón. La cebolla para hacerla en rodaja, luego se curte con limón y sal.
The onions are cut into thin slices, and then we're going to add lemon and salt.
Aquí ya tenemos la cebolla, ahora le echamos la sal y de ahí la lavamos.
We wash the onions in water with some salt. Now the water needs to boil before we add the shrimp. As the shrimp starts to get pinkish, it's when it starts to show that it's cooked.
Aquí ya tenemos los camarones, le vamos a echar la sal.
A pinch of salt to the shrimp.
Ya la sal, los camarones se cocinan por 5 minutos.
We let the shrimp cook for 5 minutes.
Aquí estamos ya curtiendo la cebolla.
We're adding the lemon.
Y le echamos la pimienta.
We add the pepper.
Yes, y aquí está la pimienta. Usted gusta, le puede una pizquita de ajo en polvo.
If you like, you could add a pinch of garlic powder into the shrimp. Now we continue to make the salsa for the shrimp. So the onions already have the lemon, the pepper, and the salt.
Un poquito de sal.
We add some salt.
Como le dije, sal al gusto.
Salt at your desire. The shrimp is done. It's all pink. It's ready to turn off. We let it cool off. So now we're going to cut the tomatoes. And we cut it into very thin slices.
Cut the tomatoes into very thin slices, and we're gonna add it to the onion.
We're gonna mix it up, and now we're going to cut the cilantro.
Picando el cilantro, mezclando la salsa, la cebolla, tomate y el cilantro. Lista la salsa para mezclar con los camarones. Esta receta es tan fácil, rápida de hacer.
This recipe is very easy to make. We already made the salsa for the shrimp, and now we just let the shrimp cool off. So all the ingredients have been added to the salsa, and then with your hand you just mush it all together so everything could get all the flavor, all of it together. Just mush it. Now we're going to add the shrimp.
Estamos en el último toque, mis amigos, haciendo el ceviche de camarón.
Final touches, adding the shrimp into the salsa. Now we add the tomato sauce.
Introducimos la salsa de tomate.
You mix it all up. Make sure everything is well blended.
Pone la cucharadita de aceite.
1 tablespoon of oil. And now it's all done.
Delicioso, amigos. Está servido. Está servido el suculento ceviche. Quedó delicioso. Este es un plato ecuatoriano, rápido de hacer, rápido de deleitarse en comer este ceviche. Ok, amiguitos, los espero. Denle un like al video y suscríbase. No se olviden, para que tengan todas las recetas de Ecuador. Gracias. Bye.
The shrimp is all done. Buen appetit. We could eat the ceviche with tostones, with crispy corn, or with rice. Se puede comer el ceviche de camarón con chifles, con arroz blanco, o con maíz tostado. This delicious Ecuadorian dish is done in 30 minutes. Este plato delicioso ecuatoriano se cocina en 30 minutos. Muy fácil de hacer, muy rápido de hacer y bien delicioso para toda su familia.
So delicious.
Delicious. One of my favorite Ecuadorian dishes. Please let me know in the comments below how your ceviche came out. Thank you for watching. Buen provecho.
Hit the like button, subscribe for more fun, and be sure to hit the notification bell.